must know I'm still here to make sure this movie is appropriate for our children.
It's rated G.
Please sit down.
What are you doing here so early?
Father of the daughter always arrives early for pickup duty. Everybody knows that.
Excuse me? Is there a problem here?
Yes, this man's harassing me.
This man's guilty of overparenting.
If you two can't keep it down, I'm gonna throw both of you out.
He's doing the move.
What move?
You're sitting in the theater. You fake a girl.
Oh boy, what a tired.
Hand comes over. Then a little while later, head comes over, giving extra reach here, right?
Together.
See what I mean?
Oh, sweet Jesus.
Line number two.
He was showing me the move.
Do you mind? You don't know the move?
No, I don't know the move, okay? I wasn't a hormone-crazed Romeo when I was a kid. I had self-control. I had social sophistication just like my
son.
Be
quiet down there.
Your son has raging hormones like every other male teenager.
Meaning what?
Meaning on the sophistication scale, he's one step above ape.
Are you calling my son an ape?
He's an ape like every other male teenager.
Take it back.
Gotta take it back.
Take it. Take it back.
Were you gonna poke me?
No, I was not gonna poke you.
You were gonna poke me.
Because you were asking for it.
If I'm asking for it, hey, why don't you give it to her? Give me a poke.
Oh, you want a poke?
Hey, yes, go ahead. Come here.
Oh,
yeah. You call that a poke?
I call that a practice.
Oh, give me your best.
You don't want my
best. I want your
best. You're asking.
No, I do.
Huh?
Come on. Yeah.
Jimmy Arts are different, Dad. Different styles, yeah, but same result. Let's go, guys.
Honey, we talked about this, didn't we? The tighter you hang on, the more they're gonna pull away, right?
God, I'll go talk to her.